honor, courage, and strength of character. These qualities are embodied by the recipients of the Medal of Honor. Now let's recognize this week's Medal of Honor recipient on O'Neill Outside. This week's recipient is Major Ralph Celi. That's Ralph, C-H-E-L-I. The conflict he was involved with, World War II. His military service branch, the U.S. Army Air Corps, predecessor to the Air Force. Medal of Honor action date, August 18th, 1943, and the place, New Guinea. For conspicuous gallantry above and beyond the call of duty in action with the enemy, Major Celi was leading his squadron in a dive to attack the heavily defended fortifications, intercepting enemy aircraft centered their fire on his plane, causing it to burst into flames while the squadron was still 2 miles from the objective. His speed would have enabled him to gain necessary altitude to parachute to safety, which he could have done to save his life, but this action would have resulted in his formation becoming disorganized and ultimately exposed to the enemy. Although a crash was obviously inevitable, he courageously elected to continue leading the attack in his blazing plane. From a minimum altitude, the squadron made a devastating bombing and strafing attack on the target. The mission was completed. Major Celi instructed his wingmen to lead the formation back to safety, and he crashed into the sea. Major Celi was 25 years old.